Right, so the TV at the racecourse, remote's just found on top of there. Just press the on button. Try it again. The normal TV should come on straight away. Yep, so you've got your normal TV. Just used, obviously, the control panel here. You can change the channel just by going, pressing down on there or up. And then turning it off, same button, and then that's off.